cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour, and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boy. Send one back here to you. You bow your heads for a list of the local Vietnam dead. Crying all alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, nobody really cared, but a pretty little girl with a bow.